doing this quick video because this signal is crossing on Mercantile Drive. This spur track is also back in service. That comes off the Placerville branch. As you see, there's a boxcar delivered. This spur used to continue all the way down. It's cut off over there now. So it's another spur track that came back to life. I'm not sure the name of the spur though. Since it comes off the branch near the street Mercantile, I'm gonna just call it the Mercantile Spur.